Alright, Lil Dicky, Save That Money featuring Fetty Wap and Rich Homie Quan. I haven't heard Fetty Wap in a minute. See what they got.
Hi, my name's Dave. I know this is kind of ridiculous, but I'm actually a rapper, and we're shooting a music video all about how we can make the most epic rap video ever for no money. So we were just driving by, like looking at nice houses, and we noticed yours, and we were wondering if we could maybe come in and get a few shots. We saw this house.
Oh.
They were Jewish too. They had a mezuzah, or whatever the fuck you call it. Mezuzah? Do you guys live in one of these houses? Because I'm shooting a music video, I'm actually a rapper.
Huh?
Lil Dicky, the rapper.
No thanks, Dave.
No shot?
No, no. Good luck with your video.
Really epic video.
Unfortunately, no.
Fuck me. Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
My name's Dave.
Yo, I want, like, he legit did this?
I think so. Honestly, it's something that he would do, I think.
I think so, too. Like, imagine some guy coming to your mansion, like, yo, I want to shoot a video.
I think there's some really, really nice, generous, rich people.
See, I would literally Google you first. I have to make sure who I'm letting into my fucking house to shoot a video. So I'd literally have to Google you to, like, confirm that you are who you say you are.
Right.
And then, like, I would definitely consider it after that.
Yeah, like, he seems to be, like, the experimental type. So I think this is for real.
Yeah.
Fuck me. Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
My name's Dave.
Yes.
Nice to meet you.
And you are?
So I'm actually a rapper, and I'm shooting a music video where the concept of the video is how can I make the most epic rap video ever for no money, right? Like, what's a part of an epic rap video? Like, nice cars, nice houses. So we're going around hoping that someone would let us use their house for 15 minutes to film.
You want to do it right now?
If it's possible.
Is it just you guys?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh.
15 minutes in and out.
I suppose that's all right.
Hey. That's
great. Sorry to disturb you. This is my crew, small crew.
LD, AKA the independent variable. Trip good, I'm observing
out the hallway. I like that independent variable.
AKA the independent variable. Trip good, I'm observing out the hallway.
I gather this is going to be short and sweet.
Short and sweet.
We ain't about to go and spend money just to flex on them. We ain't really got a liar. I'm a type of motherfucker that'll check the check, do the math, I ain't never getting robbed. Those margaritas not going on my car. I ain't about to split a damn thing.
He truly has his own lane.
He like, really
the
shit does.
He says, like, no other rapper say, like, I do the math on the check.
Right.
Like, what rapper says that? You know, they usually talk about how much money they have. Him, mm-hmm. on the other hand, talking about how he's trying to save them money.
Yep.
And it's dope.
I love that. Like, he's truly himself.
Yeah.
Never getting robbed. Those margaritas not going on my card. I ain't about to split a damn thing for convenience sake. I'm at the restaurant working that way. Taller. You ain't heard a little day. Young elder, Jew, biz major. Fuck you know about the world he raised in. I've been saving money since a motherfucker 13. I wear the same pair of jeans every day. Free sandwiches, homie, 2 stamps away. Book flight December, but I leave in May. Drugs are generic, but still work the same. I get logins for Netflix for my cousin Greg.
I love how he even goes cheap on the drugs. Like, he uses the generic brand.
Yeah.
Drugs are generic, but still work the same. I get logins for Netflix for my cousin Greg. Thanks, Greg.
I'm a rapper. I'm shooting a music video where the premise is how can I make the most epic rap video ever without spending any money?
Because the song is called Save That Money, and it's all about saving money as opposed to spending it.
I feel like if I could grab one of these McLarens for, like, 15 minutes.
Uh-huh. Hey.
I wonder if they actually let him run out of there, like, test driving. That's crazy.
Yeah, I think he ended up with one.
I didn't realize how generous people were.
Well, if you think about it, like, they let people test drive all the time. Why not?
Yeah.
It's, like, free marketing for them.
That's a good point, actually. I didn't think about it like that. I wonder what the stipulation is, or, like, if they have to sign off on something. Or if it's just, like, fuck it.
Opposed to spending it? It'd be like if I could grab one of these McLarens for, like, 15 minutes.
I wonder if the girls were just in it for shits and giggles too. If they're just like, fuck it. Because usually you gotta pay for the video vixens. Mm. You know, you pay them.
I'm pretty sure he got them for free too.
Yeah.
It's the theme of the song. It's gotta be.
That's hilarious.
That's what I got, nigga. All of my bitches be scared of me, I put that rod in them. All of them bitches acting thoughtless, I disregard them. All of them bitches acting holy, ain't got no God in them. I can teach a little nigga something like a preacher. I can take his ass to church, fresh as hell, no Easter. I can make his ass burp like a baby without no hiccup. I can
Quan, what does this have to do with saving money, though? You know what, a full verse would have been too expensive anyways.
Yo, that's so funny. I like didn't even think about that.
I was just thinking that too, like, you gotta pay for the features, you know. So it's probably like, yo, like, this is what I'm willing to spend. How many bars can you give me for like x amount of dollars?
Saving money, though. You know what, a full verse would have been too expensive anyways.
I ain't parking at a less than meter grade, homie. Haircut several months in between, homie. Hit the motherfucking lights when I leave, homie. Single ply TPS lead. Airbnb the motherfucking lease. I'm never there. I'm out in Cali. Why the fuck my company in Delaware? And happy hour taking out a chicken. I don't even care.
Why is my company in Delaware? Because, like, so many companies always say, like, something Delaware. I don't know if you noticed that.
Mm-mm.
Homie. Single plot TPS lead. Airbnb the motherfucking lease. I'm never there. I'm not in Cali. Why the fuck my company in Delaware? Happy hour.
Oh, because like Cali like has like their tax bracket. The taxes are crazy in Cali. Mm. And I think it makes me think about like why people like Joe Rogan moved
to Texas.
To like Texas. Making a lot of these famous YouTubers like kind of leaving Cali to go to a different state. So I think Delaware is one of those states that are not like
super cheap,
tax heavy.
Because there's so many our company is like in Delaware. We don't have a market in Delaware, so it doesn't make sense.
Yeah, I think that's why. Because like because your salary is based on like where your headquarters are. So if you carefully place your headquarters somewhere, I think you're not gonna get taxed out the ass. As opposed to like your headquarters being in New York or Cali, you're gonna get slayed in taxes. That's my assumption.
Well, we do have to pay our taxes.
In New York, regardless?
Yeah.
Oh, because you do business there?
Well, because our office is in New York. So, like, people, I see. So, for instance, like, my coworkers who live in New Jersey, they have to pay both New Jersey and New York tax.
But they're employees, though.
Mm-hmm.
Right. But how about, like, in his case, he would be...
The owner.
The owner of his company. I think it's a little different. I don't know.
Not off topic.
Hit the motherfucking lights when I leave, homie. Single plot TPS lead. Airbnb the motherfucking lease. I'm never there. I'm not in Cali.
Airbnb the lease.
Stupid.
I love that.
Single plot TPS lead. Airbnb the motherfucking.
Oh my god, single plot TP. Mad cheap. You would hate that.
Fucking lights when I leave, homie. Single plot TPS lead. Airbnb the motherfucking lease. I'm never there. I'm not in Cali. Why the fuck my company in Delaware? And happy hour taking out a chicken. I don't even care. Now the applies to both dating and winter. Heat matinees, phone bill. Got the motherfucking fam on it. 401k rolling over bands on it. Copper sweaters in the summer when the sale over. How the fuck you rappers bragging about? You overpaying for it.
Oh, this is so great. T-Pain just texted me.
He's shooting the video. Call save that money, and he's like still in shots. So he's gonna use our video shoot as he is.
Like, for example, we went into a Lamborghini dealer, we talked them in the same leg.
That's the best way I can help you.
We've gotten through every phase of society except the nightclub.
Hey,
you think about it too, like regular people, like they would just be happy just being in the video anyway. Mm-hmm. So I'm thinking about like in terms of like the video vixens, like
for them, his fans,
right? Or like someone, just anyone, like even if not a fan, like just to be in the music video, yeah. I think it'd be a cool experience, yeah. You know,
and just to get your face out there too.
Yeah. Yeah, they're doing like the best twerks. It's like all the years of twerking's finally come down to this shoot. Moment. Yeah.
I ain't never hit a ball with a cover. Low threat count, hard with the covers. Free trial memberships, though. I never joined the shiz, though.
Fuck you, oh my god, that sounds like you. Trial memberships, but I never joined the shit, though.
Memberships, though. I never joined the shiz, though. Fuck you, think this is, though. We've been flying like a motherfucking fish, though. Triple sound, half a dozen on a stick, just so I can wet the appetite a bit. What you talking about? My AC never doing nothing, blow fans, though. Walgreens, car shopping, all the off brands, though. Boy, go hard when collecting got Venmo. Save a motherfucker roach, try smoke. Check the clothes in my drawers. I ain't playing around. It's LD, little boy, Mr. Hand Me Down. My dirty drawers getting worn. Can you blame me now? You think I got 450 up in corners on me? Well, I fucking don't.
Hey, Mark Cuban too. That's dope.
Yo, he has so many people like featured on this music video. I love video. It.
Like Kevin Durant.
Around, I got an iced coffee and a waiter been refilling that without a word of caution. And you get your fucking bill and you can see double charging for the coffee. And you told him there's a problem, sing along like, oh, don't double charge me for that. Don't double charge me. We like, oh, don't double charge me for that. Don't do it to yourself, cause I might just ask what the ice cube's worth. What the ice cube's worth, that's the only differentiator making this a non-free perk.
Oh, yo, I can seriously see him doing this in real life. Just like haggling the shit out of everything.
What the ice cube's worth, that's the only differentiator making this a non-free perk. And I might make work more difficult for you than it need be. So think about it, take a minute, let it breathe be. But think about it, bro, you saw me get the burger with the bacon on the side. After looking at the price of the side of just bacon and comparing that to what the difference in the cheeseburger versus the bacon cheeseburger was.
Oh my god.
Yo, I love that so much.
Looking like at the price of the burger with the bacon on the side versus the burger with the bacon.
Exactly. Yo, like, that's so funny he made a line out of that issue.
Yeah.
That experience.
That's hilarious.
But think about it, bro. You saw me get the burger with the bacon on the side. After looking at the price of the side of just bacon and comparing that to what the difference in the cheeseburger versus the bacon cheeseburger was, and making my decision, I would hate to be the waiter trying to tell me something different. I'ma get on Yelp in a minute and review this piece of shit place like only a kite know how. Unless you take the extra coffee off, I might get loud. Unless you
he called himself a kite, yo.
Shit place like only a kite know how. Unless you take the extra coffee off, I might get loud. Unless you it was just an accident. You didn't even mean to. You didn't even. It was. That's. So, I'm so embarrassed.
Cause the video is like a. It's gonna be like a very memorable video. Like we can even link off to your nightclub at the end. Say thanks to advertising. Fetty Wap's on the song. Tens of hundreds of millions of views potentially. Like mainstream A-list celebrities in the video. And what you're saying is it's about $350.
Can we pull it off today though?
Today.
Or like whatever website you want, whatever company you want to promote at the end. 3 seconds, 5 seconds, your thing by itself. I'm telling you, like, the video's gonna get so many views.
Like, the fact that you know who I am is perfect. Like, we're also shooting, like, a side documentary for it.
Okay.
So, like, you know what
I mean, so what is it you want to accomplish?
Out of you, so, like...
That's smart. Like, he's basically selling them on the point that this is gonna be free advertising for them. So it's like one hand wash the other. That's I like how he sold it. fucking salesman, right?
Mm-hmm.
Documentary for it.
Okay.
So like, you know what?
So what is it you want to accomplish?
Out of you. So like, if I could somehow get 15 minutes inside of a car and film.
And if you'd like, you can add an email address and we can send you the video once it's done.
Oh, all right.
Oh my goodness, Planned Parenthood? Yo.
Yo, she just has nothing to do. Like, she doesn't know what to do with her money.
She's just like, I mean, what it is, like, she probably already has mad bread, so that's probably who she wants people to donate to versus her advertising for herself. That's what I get out of it. Like, it's her, like, using it as a charity. Like, she's not advertising for herself.
I see.
She's like, here, just donate to Planned Parenthood if you want. Mrs. K. She doesn't even want her real name on there. Be knocking on her door like, yo, can we shoot a music video?
And if you'd like, you can add an email address and we can send you the video once it's done.
Oh, all right. I'll do that. Oh, you have seen that.
Yeah.
Yeah. So do you want to ban it or no?
Yeah, why not?
Did you ever call having in your ice cream truck in a rat video?
Yeah.
I'm not
sure.
Yeah,
it
was time to call. You got
I know.
Can you think about how to phrase this DM to Kevin Durant, please?
Okay.
I want to preface it with, like, I hate being up. Like, I hate, like, I don't like pestering. Like, I'm sorry.
Don't apologize.
I'd be like, this is the stupidest look.
I mean, first off, I think I wear it well. Second off, if ever there was a time to sell out, it's certainly the Save That Money music video. Why shouldn't I get fucking paid? Every other goddamn video, there's a Beats pill 6 different times. You know, I never really sell out. I'm pretty, like, you know, integrity driven for the most part. This is my time to save that money.
He looks like just a cool dude to chill with.
Yeah, Lil Dicky's dope. I mean, even the fact that he's in front of a music of T-Pain's music video shoot,
right.
Like rapping, so he can use it in his video.
Yeah.
Oh my goodness,
it's just
yo.
Too funny.
Imagine T-Pain like over there, like looking at another rapper shooting his video using him as the background.
Well, he explained it to T-Pain.
Right, but it's still funny, I think.
It is.
Like, it's very unorthodox. Like, who does that? Like, no one does that.
Yeah.
The fact that, like, he doesn't even have an ego. He's just like, fuck it. Like, I'm trying to be cheap. This is my idea behind this video. And then they get behind it.